I've got this really bad habit for a cop. Once I start working on a case, I can't think about anything else. I'm exhausted. I haven't gotten a wink of sleep all night. Something's bothering me about this murder, but I just can't seem to put my finger on what it is.
Hi, Carla. How you doing today?
Hi, Doug. Not too bad. Is Tyler here yet?
No, not that I know of.
So, ready for that big retirement?
Working on it.
The door leading to the basement. I have no business down there right now.
Hi, Carla. How are you?
Tyler is still not here. I'd better try to give him a ring.
Hello, Inspector.
Nobody here. Nobody here.
Hey, Carla. Can you tell your partner to pay me back that $100 he owes me? I've been waiting 6 months for it now.
Can't help you there, Jeffrey. Talk to him about it.
He's been avoiding me like the plague. Plus, you know, you're the only one he listens to.
Catch you later, Jeffrey.
Hi, Carla.
Hi, Garrett.
Oh, wait, Carla. I got some results back on the tests we did for that restaurant murder.
Great. As soon as Tyler gets here, we'll come and see you.
Okay, I'll be at my desk all morning.
Yeah?
Know what time it is?
Oh, shit.
Get a move on. The waitress is coming this morning to flesh out the composite on the killer.
I'm on my way.
It's all happened before. Kirsten, what's that supposed to mean? Classified file. So, it's a name associated with a case. Too bad. I would have liked to find out more.
Hi, Carla.